So there's so much to take away from this. So I want to kind of ask you, like, if you can summarize this, or maybe say what's the best takeaway from what you have to say, what's the most important message of this, if you could give us the most important message in this takeaway, and what should we do from this point going on?
Most important message is to turn from your sin. That's the most important thing. I mean, that's all what it's all about in a nutshell, right? This is what sends you to hell, hellfire. Is this mark, right? There's no doubt about it. So turn from your sin. Number two would be study for yourself and show yourself approved, scripture says. So I mean, don't take my word for it. You can blow me off if you want, whatever. It's all about, I always say it's God willing. So no matter what I do, I cannot convince you to do anything or talk you into anything with a lot of words, easy words, scientific words, nothing. If God's not willing to do whatever it is, then it doesn't matter if I'm right or wrong.
Right.
But the most important message is turn from your sin. That's what I say.
Turn from your sin, and would you say repent would be a big part of that?
Well, yeah, it's all part of it. It's all part of it. Turning from your sin, you got to repent. First, you got to repent, then you turn from your sin and stop doing whatever you're doing, and don't live in sin. That's the whole problem. And I think that's the divide we see within Christians is majority believe that you can you have eternal security. I think the mark of the beast tells you you don't, and I know that's a hard thing for people to understand, and they're probably not going to want to understand it. So.